The unit semicircle with some target values at pi over 12 intervals is shown. Three of the statements are true, one is false. Identify the false statement. Sine of 5 pi over 6, so the value, the length of this line here, equals sine of pi over 6, the length of this line here. And that is true, so we can eliminate A. Sine of 2 pi over 3, so this length here, equals sine of pi over 3, which is this length here. Those are equal. This is true. 2 times sine of pi over 4, so that's this length here. 2 times that is less than 1. That's not true. So this line here is more than half of this line, which is at this length here is at 1. Is 1. Sine of pi over 2 is 1. That is true. So this line is more than half of this line. Half of this line would be where sine equals 1 half. That's actually at pi over 6. So this length is 1 half, whereas this length is 1. This is more than 1 half. Therefore, 2 times that is going to be more than 1. The answer to this problem is C.